Authorities are scrambling to snuff out various COVID clusters as they continue to pop up all over the city. Two more Indonesian foreign domestic helpers tested preliminary positive, as authorities try to track down everyone who attended church with them last week, Winna Wong reports.
Hong Kong reported 33 new cases overnight, as various clusters across the city continued to grow. 28 of them were imported, while 5 are considered import-related local cases. There were also dozens of new preliminary cases. One of the main clusters stems from Tin House Six Garden Restaurant. More people who had breakfast there on New Year's Eve tested preliminary positive, or are confirmed cases. They include a 42-year-old surveyor who was previously classified as an untraceable case. It's believed the mother of a flight attendant had spread the virus to people who dined in the restaurant at the same time as her. Authorities say around 10 patrons who ate there between 8 and 10 a.m. on December 31st remain unaccounted for. Dr. Chuang Shuk Kwan from the Center for Health Protection urged them to be tested immediately. The flight attendant's mother has also been linked with several other cases, as the government continues to trace her whereabouts over the past few weeks. They include a friend's Indonesian foreign domestic helper. The maid had spent much of her time in church on January 1st and 2nd, and two others in the congregation, also Indonesian domestic helpers, also tested preliminary positive. Other related cases involve friends the mother danced with and a patron from the East Ocean Lafayette restaurant in Causeway Bay, where she dined. At the same time, Pui Kyo Middle School in North Point has suspended classes for 3 days after a parent was diagnosed with COVID. Winna Wong, HKIBC.